How to create ramp in Revit 2025. Go to Architecture, go to Ramp, press on it, go to Draw, like Run, and let's make it like this from level 1 to level 2. Then press Finish. Go to 3D, and here it is. You can change it, like here it's solid. Go to Edit Type. And you can make it like thick, then press OK. And you can change it also again, like click on it, edit type, make it solid, then press OK. You can change the railing and choose whatever you want, like glass panel,